Now that we have seen all the steps in Tomasulo's algorithm, let's take a moment and review the whole thing. This is our instruction queue, our RAT, register aliasing table, the registers themselves, and let's say we only have the two reservation stations for the add subtract unit to make this more compact. If we look at the steps that happen for one instruction, here's what we have. We take the instruction from the instruction queue and issue it to a reservation station, and we look up the RAT to tell us where the operands for the instruction are going to come from. Now that the instruction has been issued, it sits in its reservation station and waits for the operands to actually become ready. During that time, the instruction is trying to capture the results broadcast by other instructions that are executing. Once we have captured the last operand that we were missing, the instruction will dispatch, which means it is sent for execution. And when it's done executing, it writes its result, which means now this instruction will broadcast its result. This is used by other instructions to capture their missing operands. This instruction also writes to the register that it is supposed to update, and it updates the RAT for that register so that future instructions start reading the register file and not waiting for this instruction anymore. What is important to note is that although these happen one at a time for one instruction, every cycle, some instruction may be in one of these steps. So during a particular cycle, some instruction might be issued, some instructions are trying to capture their operands, some instructions are trying to be dispatched, and finally, some instruction is writing its result, and that is the result that is being captured by the instructions that are trying to capture. So all of this activity is happening during every cycle, it's just that it's happening for different instructions. So you can look at each of these steps needs to be taken by a particular instruction, but the processor doesn't do just an issue of an instruction in a cycle. It's doing the issue for that instruction while trying to capture for others, while trying to dispatch another, while doing the write result for yet another instruction.